corner speed is the key to winning here. Concentrate on your braking points. That's Callum Kirkwood, the number one driver for Eurorand. He's the man we need to convince. You'll need all your experience to beat Eurorand in their own game. Expect a tight race. Get past and take his place. Come on, you're the best driver out here. Take them on and get them behind you. 3 laps left. Second. You just put in the fastest lap. Yourself a headache next time. That corner probably needs a touch less speed to get around. Position and you've got this in the bag. Okay, Pat, that's first place. Nice going.